do go to, I was like, this is what, you know, the culture is. This is what you're gonna get from it, primary. This is some of the best stuff. I had to pull anyone into hip hop, Wu-Tang, into the 36 Chambers, and that's tough because you want to give them something modern too. If they're gonna hear the Wu-Tang, if they're gonna turn the radio, they're gonna be, what the fuck? Oh yeah, yeah, that's what it sound like now. Oh hell no. I would give them.
Oh sorry. Look at the most anticipated games coming out this year. Bro, I've seen the shit for this one game already.
I have to look at it by early tomorrow. So yeah, you can send it to me. I look at it early tomorning.
It's open world sandboxing, third person shooter, but it's zombies. Bro, the zombie hordes are insanely large. You know, on the dead remake.
Oh, yeah, I see that. I see that. If it's dope, I'll hear more about it. But it looked like it had potential, but I think it's not going to be as good as it could be.
Also, I don't care. It's going to be.
One of the top five best games, you know, it's like Legend of Zelda 3 times that you play, by the way. So,
I don't really know.
Really? Not Ocarina of Time, bro? That's one of the greatest of all time. That is the great. That's like the Michael Jordan of games, bro.
Pressing God of War 2.
When the government goes rogue, you'll need one of
you
them.
You can pull over part one?
Yep.
I don't
better.
Keep a record of purchases.
Okay.
I'm not going to that place. It's full of fucking hipsters.
You chose that over to
lifestyle choices into some kind of
shit. Fill yourself free.
All right. See, we're on the same page with that. That's easily. Super Smash Brothers, baby. Hey, a Mario Kart? I gotta do Mario Kart. Greatest of all time. I thought best I ever played. Super Metroid. Super Metroid. For the old Super Nintendo.
Vampires 2.
I almost even threw Skyrim at Skyrim. Like, I don't know what you think. Skyrim was
pretty cool. I deserve so much stuff I can't enjoy
it. I don't want to go to state.
Alright, now we come to Join, Associate, and Destroy, which is you can either join this group or this band, associate yourself with the other, and destroy the other one completely. So this is fuck, marry, kill without fucking, marry, and killing. Join, associate, or destroy. Linkin Park, Korn, and Disturbed. Which group do you join? Which would be just associate and befriend, and which one would you destroy? Linkin Park, Korn, and Disturbed.
No Korn.
I didn't know which way the other two were going to go.
We're getting a couple of really good songs here.
associate with Disturb but destroy Korn.
Let's start it.
I got a movie from where you can restart it. I haven't watched it. I'm gonna watch the shit later. The Pig's Tale.
Oh, I haven't seen that yet.
Oh,
I heard it's good.
Oh,
I heard it's pretty damn good. I just haven't had the time to sit down and watch it.
Like, it's not a realistic video. It's so fucking good.
I gotta really, you know, amp myself up to watch medieval type stuff. But it, yes, it's all gonna be pretty good. The last time we had a black person in a medieval movie, it was a game after Martin Lawrence.
Yeah.
Black Knight. That shit was so trash.
Dave Chappelle was one of the best
that
Robin
had been
like.
Be careful.
Yeah, that's true.
A black sheriff? Yeah, black sheriff.
You've
never seen Blazing
Saddles?
Ah,
get out of here.
Alright, one more. For Joy Associate Destroyed. Joy Associate Destroyed. The Avengers, the Justice League, or the Jedi Council?
The Jedi Council.
So sick. Justice League. Why did you choose the Justice League for a reason? We probably got the same reason.
Batman.
Oh no, I chose for Wonder Woman.
Well,
that's what I chose.
The Avengers line
changes
so much.
And besides, I mean, try to take the Avengers and say, hey, we gotta go destroy the Justice League. You can wait. I say they'll be better than two on the same squad working together. But if you take the Justice League, you gotta go fuck the Avengers up. That's easy. I'm not doing it. I guess I thought
I was a
bust.
Go squad.
Come out here.
Superman.
Go with their
ass right
quick. I do shit. You're a Superman. All these minutes. Suspect songs to see a grown man sing. What did that one dude try to say was, Christina Aguilera's gene about him? But I said, no, that's a classic. No, that's legendary. You can understand a man singing that. That's a legendary song. Yeah. I remember singing that as a kid. Now, one that they said was very, gay to sing is Love Game by Lady Gaga. And at first, I debated it, and I thought about it. I was like, oh, let's do that. Because when you think about the chorus, I want to take a ride on your... this space. It's a legendary song, so you kind of get people a pass for that one. Certain songs people just get a pass for because it's a legendary song. You know, I'm trying to think, what's a song that it's like, man,
I know pretty good.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, Taylor Swift. I heard that one.
I'm
Little Kid watch it. I'm just playing with Life Force with the trailer and feet too. And he be good. The shit when Kevin came up, he shot people back and forth. He doing good, you know. People want to disrupt the zip themselves. See what happens.
About what the shit that happens there. I just
want to
see a forest.
You go outside and see a forest. Why are you like, I don't want to over here? Well, people. easily off themselves, and there's ghosts and shit flying around up in there.
Here's the thing, I don't believe in ghosts, though, so...
Well, I'll tell you, man, I might have a ghost following me now. I was, you know them hand dry things in the bathroom and shit? That shit just cut the fuck on out of nowhere. And I was like, what the hell? I was in the bathroom, man. Hand dry just came on his own.
That could have been an electrical thing or something.
That's what I thought. So I stood there and I stared at that thing for like 2 minutes to see if it would do it again. Didn't happen again. I was like, okay. That is a bit weird.
There's millions of explanations for that. That's not ghosts. Dude, but no, it doesn't help though either. Fucking ghost shows that are on TV. Where they go in a dark room. It's like, oh, if you're a ghost, do some shit. And then you hear like a faucet drip.
I'm
gonna start running out of house screaming.
I mean, you can't blame anyone. I would run it too.
I love how they make fun of
him
on South Park, actually.
Yeah, see, I'm
old. South Park had a great parody of that.
I mean, see, all this ghost shit, let's go to the ghosts, let's see the ghosts, let's participate in being around the ghosts, that's cultural, man. Black people, we see a ghost, we're like, fuck that shit. And we're the if it ain't the ghost of Christmas past, or the ghost of some damn other side, hey man, I can show you where to get the 250 stacks out here. Some shit like that. Maybe Escobar goes on some shit. That ghost can come visit me. You just walk around, fucking with people, just fuck with people.
Let's get this shit on.
Get a move on, you piece of fuck!
You stole this man.
Get cover! Shit! There's the shot!
Make you pay. So you keep that.
shit.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll do my best.